Emma, the package is ready. Hey guys, it's Macy. What? Hey guys, it's Macy, Lives Up Yesy. And today I'm gonna be showing you all of my little stablemates, charity shop mini horses. And yeah, let's get on with it. So I've got these in four piles, charity ones. A old, really nice wood stable mate. Little family pack. All of three of these from one charity shop in one day, and then the stable mates which came with this farmhouse. So let's get on with it. So the first one I'm gonna do is gonna be the two from the stable mates. I don't have a name for this one, but it'd be good if you put one in the comments. So this is a nice cream. Real briar, these gorgeous details. No. Let's put her in. No, this one is chocolate. The one that will probably end up becoming my mascot for horses. She's a nice silky brown, nice hair. It's very hard to see on there, but she is very beautiful on real on camera. Next, let's go to the old briar, which I got from Cabo. It's kind of plain. It's a bit dull grey. So I think it's really nice. Oop. Next one I'm gonna do is a little family. This one has lumps all over it. Okay, that looks like a donkey. There's a little foal. It's nice. Can I see it? Kinda can see it. And this one. It's better on camera. Real life. Or on tablet. Pearl. Whatever you call it. Let's go on to fix. From best to not that great. So first is this one. Really nice details. It's nice black with some white paintings. Socks. Fading white, grey. You can hear my dog barking in the back. White horse. Get some branded. This horse is okay, nice detailed, amazingly painted. There's only one problem. Don't have eyes. Like, its eyes are there. It's just, yeah, they haven't been painted. This one's okay, I guess. Can't really see its color. I'm very sorry about bad camera. Finally, this one. It's very, very bad. Very sorry about this. I'll probably be doing this again, but sorry, my hair wasn't going way at the back. Oh god, background's getting darker. Let me just.